Forever seems like a long time, but nothing seems like a long time when I am with you. I feel like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. So give me your blessing, sir, I'll give her all that I've got. It doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot. Let her take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand again and again. Right.
Eternal Father, keep you in one heart and love for one another, that the peace of Christ may dwell in you and abide always in your home.
Call down your mercy on me and on her, and allow us to live together to a happy old age. They said together, amen, amen.
For Betsi and Jason, may they live long, blessed lives together. May their love grow stronger each and every day. May they build a family rooted in faith and unconditional love. Let us pray to the Lord.
I, Jason.
Take you, Betsi.
Take you, Betsi.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise.
I promise.
To be true to you.
To be true to you.
In good times.
In good times.
And in bad.
And in bad.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Hi, Betsi.
Take you, Jason.
Take you, Jason.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise.
I promise.
To be true to you.
To be true to you.
In good times.
In good times.
And in bad.
And in bad.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Made one in flesh, they may be blameless in all that they do. And strengthened by what comes from the Gospels, they may bear true witness to Christ before all. And grant that reaching at last together the fullness of years for which they hope, they may come to the life of the blessed in the kingdom of heaven, through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Betsi,
take this ring
as a sign
of my love
and fidelity
in the name of the Father
and of the Son
and of the Holy Spirit.
Jason,
take this ring
as a sign
of my love
and fidelity
in the name of the Father
and of the Son
and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
For your favorite part of the ceremony, you may kiss the bride.
Thank you.
always dear. I'm not afraid if I should fall, yeah. It took some tears, oh, but together we were strong. And now I feel a burning beat inside my heart. And I feel alive for the first time in my life. Oh, baby, I feel alive tonight. You lift me up.
In 21 years here, I like to think I've seen some things. I've seen the Grand Canyon, the spectacle that is, a wonderful white beach that spreads to an impossible ocean, and even the rolling green hills of Ireland. And of everything I've seen, nothing comes even close to as beautiful as the love I see between my brother and his new bride, Betsi.
We can all see the love you have for Betsi and the support and joy that you've given her. You two have such a strong relationship built on respect, honesty, happiness, and love, and it is something I truly admire. I love you both dearly and are so very happy for you.
If I was 26 years old, I'd want to be buddies with Jason. But it's so much deeper than that. It's because Grandma Jay always says you worry about your kids whether they're 5 or they're 50, and I think that's true. I know it is through 26. But when it comes to the foundation of Betsi's happiness and her heart and everything like that, I don't worry one bit because of you. And my prayer for you is that someday somebody will give you that gift so you know what a wonderful, wonderful gift it is. And I thank you. And Bets, all you've ever done is make us proud every second of your life. And I can't imagine a better role model for John and Nick and Tommy, but especially for Savannah. And you are the apple of all of our eye. You always have been, you always will be. And I am so happy for you because I know how happy you are.
May your sorrows be less, may your blessings be more, may happiness always come through your front door.